It's a little Mark Chestnut Too Cold at Home cover on the Gibson. Let's go. Chestnut, Too Cold at Home, It's Never Too Hot to Fish, It's Sometimes Too Hot to Golf, but depending on you are, that all depends on the temperature at home, if you know what I mean. So thanks for watching me on YouTube. I'm gonna do more of these guitar videos because that's what I do, playing my guitar that I inherited from my dad, a 1950 L4 vintage Gibson with the F holes in it, Eric Clapton style. Thanks for watching, y'all. Make sure you subscribe, hit that notification bell so you get my most recent uploads. And you can share it as well, right? Be sure to comment, and I'll holla back. Yeah.